Welcome to the latest update program of Drishti IAS. In this series, the topic of discussion is birth anniversary of Pandit Makhanlal Chaturvedi. Today, that is April 4th, is the birth anniversary of Pandit Makhanlal Chaturvedi. He was a renowned poet of India as well as an outstanding writer and journalist. He was born on 4th April 1889 in Babai, Madhya Pradesh. His father's name was Nandlal Chaturvedi and mother's name was Sundari Bai. Pandit Makhanlal was a true disciple of Lokmanya Tilak and Mahatma Gandhi. He was known for his undaunted participation in the national struggle for freedom of India. He was a poet activist and went to prison several times during the freedom movement. He was the editor of prestigious journals like Prabha and Karmaveer. His poetic compositions were based on national sentiments. His famous works are Hymn Kirtini, Hymn Tarangini, Yug Charan, etc. His most famous poems are Venulo Gunje Dhara, Deep Se Deep Jale, Pushp Ki Abhilasha, etc. He was honored with the Padma Bhushan and Sahitya Akademi Award. He died in the year 1968. Dear viewers, watch this topic in Hindi on our Drishti IAS Hindi YouTube channel.